from 32 teams down to two remaining in the rarefied air of the Stanley Cup Final. The two-time defending champions against the heirs apparent.
All right, man, this is what we've been working towards all year. When this thing's all said and done, boys, we got no regrets. We play our game right from the drop of the puck tonight all the way through this thing. Enjoy every minute of it, okay?
The Lightning in pursuit of a dynasty, and the Avalanche looking to begin a championship legacy. So the stage is set, and this is big.
Have a good final, men. Battle puck, battle puck, battle puck, battle puck. Good hit.
Hit the shot. Scores.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
This place waiting for that all-important first goal, their home team and their captain able to give it.
You're just skating your speed, hey, you're skating your speed, boys.
The speed of Colorado Ray on display in these first 9-plus minutes. And here's a chance for Nichushkin, and he scores! Shaky goal given up by Vasilevsky. It went right through him again, and a 2-0 Colorado lead.
Keep playing, boys, keep playing! Nice shift again, boys. There you go. They're the hunt, man. That's the way.
There's Brayden Point. It's rolled in. It's here. Nick Paul has been. Scores.
Yeah.
Paul has got the Lightning on the board.
Here we go. Shift the speed, boys.
That way, Paulie.
Come back, Pointer.
Colorado hasn't played in 8 days. Brayden Point hasn't played in 31.
Put it back, Richard. Put it back.
Landeskog. Granted it. Shot.
Yes. Yes. Johnson and Maroon. Hey,
nothing you guys.
Hey,
nothing.
We're 4-on-4 right now.
I'm not having scrums with that much going on.
Shooter mentality. Somebody's got to stay at the net.
Sergachev, Arrester, and he scores.
Yes! Yeah! Way to go, boys. Oh, yes. Yes, Sergachev. Is there, boys?
And all of a sudden, game one is tied at 3 apiece.
That's another one.
Hey, come on, Pogo.
One shift at a time. Let's just go have a good one. Game here. Lots of game. Someone's got to break the cycle here. Let's go.
3-3 after three periods, and we will go to overtime in game one. Here comes Copper. JT Copper shot block. The Chiefs get back. Game winner.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Andre Burakovsky celebrating an opening game victory. We're just getting started.
Ball Arena is alive. They hope to watch the Avs take a 2-0 lead in this Stanley Cup Final.
The nerves are gone. Everybody knows what it's like to play in this environment. This should be a heck of a deal.
Be smart, boys. Be smart. Get him. 2-3. Go.
Down low, it's Alex Newhook. Back to Burakovsky. Scores! Nichushkin! Power play goal! And the icebreaker to Colorado.
Nice play, Newey. Atta boy. Stay on him, boys. Stay on him.
With Stern. Shot. Scores! It's Josh Manson. And it's 2-0 Colorado.
That boy, man.
Nice shot, Swazzy.
Guys, battle boys, 2-on-2 guys, no whistle, puck's moving, puck's right there, boys, three, Frankie.
Burakovsky's hit again, with a pass to Rendon, and that's the goal, Andre Burakovsky,
yeah!
And they've got 3 first period goals again.
Corey Perry's tangled up with Manson, now he gives a little swipe to Darcy Kuemper. And we'll have penalties here. John Hebert with the call.
I got it. Holding the stakes. New roof. 4-on-4. Colorado 29, minor penalty. Holding the stakes. Tampa 10, minor penalty. Roughing.
Body him.
Helm has some open ice. Helm takes a shot and scores.
Oh boy, big team.
Bogosian shake it up. A block shot in front.
Oh, no, go. That ball's good block. That's that ball. That's it, boss. You're both gonna go to the room and the white guy's gonna get an extra, okay? Sure. Listen, we're not coming out 4-on-4 anymore.
And now pushing and shoving and some punches thrown.
Hey, right beside you. I'm not crazy. All right, boys, Guys, nothing crazy. I'm watching.
And they're still sorting out the penalties with 4:22 to go.
We got 13 gone, right. 63 gone, right. 43 gone, 3 gone. Okay. One guy goes in the box, perfect. Colorado.
Not many more impressive Stanley Cup final performances than this. And now the Avalanche are 2 wins away.
Doesn't it suck losing a game like that? For sure. Is it going to happen at times? Yeah, it is. You're just hoping it doesn't happen in the Stanley Cup final.
So the Stanley Cup stage has shifted to Amalie Arena, where the Lightning hope to change the momentum of the series.
Tampa has always had an answer the last few years, but this has been one of the steepest mountains they have faced over their last 3 runs.
Here in Game 3, Sergachev shot, and that deflected high up off the netting.
This puck's deflected a couple of times.
Oh my God, that keep that perfectly.
They hit Johnson's skate.
That did he?
Dude, it was going in.
Dale McCarr, bouncing puck, and a rebound stop. And look at this push, the strength. That's the form we're accustomed to seeing from the 27-year-old Russian goaltender.
We're doing some good things, boys.
And picked up by Cirelli. Oh, Byram kept it in. McKinnon passes off, and Nedeljkovic scores.
You see Brandon Hagel there is yelling at the bench. He thought that went out of the zone.
Great job.
Is that in?
It's good, yeah. Is it good?
John Cooper and company trying to get a better look at it and see if they're going to challenge.
Yes, they're challenging. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes? Yes. Challenge. Tampa Bay is challenging for offside prior to the goal.
How close is it? Oh, yeah, that's out. It has to be completely over.
On further video review, it was determined the play was offside.
Keep f***ing hammering pucks, boys. Keep hammering pucks. You get opportunity to shoot, be ready to shoot and unload it. Get your body around it on your forehand.
In the circle, Rantic shot, rebound, goal!
Yes! Yeah! Yes!
Let's go, baby.
And a 1-0 Colorado lead.
Go, 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 go! Gotta skate!
With some speed down low, they score!
Yeah!
Yeah! Baby!
Hey, let's go!
And Tampa Bay has tied it.
Let's go, baby!
It's taking advantage! It's taking advantage of ice! Taking advantage!
Palat crossed with Kucherov. Now dunk for Stamkos. Palat scores!
Yeah!
We don't stop, man! All this hard work!
Colton centers one, and they score! It's a huge goal for the Lightning.
Yeah, I'm pulling out a kick!
Come on, man, stay on it, eh? We need one! We need one!
Shot and a goal!
Yeah! Let's go! What a shot!
Build off it, eh? Let's build off it. Let's
good go. Entry, boys. You're a bad man.
Hey, let's go. 5-on-5. Let's go. Hey, yeah, hey. We're good. 5-on-5. Let's go.
Center to game. Stamkos scores. The captain restores a 2-goal Lightning lead.
Maroon down low. He scores.
Yeah. Yeah, baby. Come on.
Oh. Woo.
Game 3, game on. Got ourselves a series now.
Final seconds tick off, and not without a little more feistiness.
Hey, 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 Cash, let him go. Hey, let's let him go. Let him go. We're good, we're good.
But a statement from the Lightning as they get back into the series in a 6-2 Tampa Bay win.
Bolts and Avs looking for the magic number of 16 wins in these playoffs as this heavyweight bout enters the fourth round. Nazem Kadri has waited his entire life to play in a Stanley Cup final. He's going to get the opportunity to do so here tonight.
Forwards keep talking to our D all over the ring. Keep talking to him.
McDonough shot. Bounce through. Loose puck. Big stop. Kendra with Hagel on the doorstep. Turnak fired. Mask off. Puck in. They're going to count it.
The goal. Oh,
36 seconds in, and the Lightning strike first.
Out of way, boys! Out of way! Out of way!
No worries, boys. Build it back, eh?
The Kinnon will challenge. Right into the net, scores!
Yeah! You! Oh, you bet. It's great. Stay with it.
And the Avalanche have another power play goal.
That way, Nathan!
Hey, that's it, Lexi. Nathan, that's it. Eat him up down there. Eat him up.
Now we're rolling.
Find our game again here, boys. Find it.
Victor Edmund scores!
Yeah!
And Tampa Bay has the crowd back into it now.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Help is
helter-like speed, hey?
They're finishing their checks, too.
Hey! Watch him going high!
Over it goes for Helm. Teach Ritz and scores!
Yeah! Let's go!
It's a fourth line goal.
A tip by Sturm. Oh, I think this goes off the leg of Cogliano.
Great shift, great shift.
Good job, you three. Follow it up, follow it up.
In game four, we will go to a fourth period. Lightning get a change, but now they're going to be caught. Here comes Kadri shooting.
It's in.
And it's in, or is it? Where is it?
Colorado thinks this is in. I think it is in.
Yeah!
Let's go!
I was sure.
And yes, it is a Nazem Kadri game-winning goal. And the Colorado Avalanche are on the cusp of the cup.
We ain't done. We're not done. Great job.
The last one's the hardest one to win. Everybody will tell you that. Couldn't have written a better story, so I'm grateful.
Jared Bednar said before the series, we are here to prove that we are the best team and win here tonight, and they cement their status.
Come on, man, no way. I'm going to call what we see, buddy, you know that. We're going to be carried all game long, but that's not a penalty there.
Here's Jan Ruda. Ruda scores! It got through Kemper, and Tampa Bay leads 1-0.
By the way, Ruth,
I like it. Keep shooting.
I like our start.
Makar, that one's full, Vasilevsky, and a goal on the rebound. Nichushkin has tied the game.
That's the way to skate. They relax, keep skate.
Stamkos passed up the one-timer. Kucherov scores.
Wow!
Good boy. There it is, keeper.
A 4-on-3 power play goal, and Tampa Bay leads again 2-1.
Hey, let's go now. Good streak, kid.
Fourth line comes out for Tampa Bay. Nichushkin tried short side high.
Helmet! Helmet's off!
And now a whistle. Some players are getting tangled up.
You still won't do nothing!
Given the system on the down the car. Shooting, rebound, scores! Game time! Val Nichushkin!
Yes!
Checking him hard, fellas. He's checking him hard. Go to work now, boys. Let's get after him here.
Hey, we got to get back to skating. Get the ice. Skate.
Sends it to Hedman. Centering pass. A goal. Palat got it through Kemper. Another huge goal in the postseason.
That's how you defend. Good boys, too.
And the Tampa Bay Lightning are still kicking, and they'll take it back to Florida for Game 6 on Sunday night.
That's how we battle, boys. That's how we battle, Vasi. Right.
You know, you look at this series, was it meant to go 6 or 7? Damn right it was. It's two damn good hockey teams here.
It's the final game for the Lightning this season, and Emily, a second chance to make it the Stanley Cup finale for the Avalanche. Game 6 in Tampa with the cup in the building.
A little swagger to our game, boys. A little swagger to our game here. Let's go.
Puck struck Andrew Cogliano, who's limping to the bench.
Oh, boy!
That way, Cogsy!
Over 1,400 games in the NHL. Cogliano so close. He's laying it out.
It comes free to Makar. Bounces right down low. And they score!
Yeah!
The captain, Steven Stamkos, makes it 1-0 Tampa Bay.
Now, let's go back at him now, man.
Good check and good balance. Let it go. Nothing on us. Seriously, do we need penalties?
No.
Back to Byron Lacrosse. Scores. Game tied. It's Nathan MacKinnon.
Let's go.
Hey, boys.
Great look.
Job.
Hey, great shift, you three.
At a battle, boys, at a battle.
Shake it off.
Mikko Rantanen up the head, Manson, 3-on-2. MacKinnon trying to get it back, just scores! Arturi Lehkonen!
Yeah. Let's go!
Oh, the Lightning are just irate. Look at the argument there.
Follow it up, follow it up!
up! Stay on the gas! Stay on the gas!
Keep firing, boys! Keep firing! Every chance we get out of those scrambles!
Execute, boys! You're doing this your whole life! Who's it gonna be, boys? Who's it gonna be?
I can't help but think what's going through the mind of Darcy Kuemper. Man, you want to talk about what's going on between the ears.
He gets it in the slot. Palat to Kucherov with a shot stopped by Kuemper.
That's a clutch stop by Darcy Kuemper right there.
That's a hell of a save. Hell of a save.
Gabe Landeskog has lost his skate blade, and so he can't get off the ice.
Hey!
MacKinnon is dragging him off the ice.
Hey, leave me!
This play continues on.
Of all the times for that to happen.
And finally gets off just in the nick of time. The dynasty will be denied. And a new legacy begins. They've reached the summit. And the Avalanche are 2022 Stanley Cup champions.
Yeah! Yeah!
I love you, man.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Enjoy it. That's the best time, boys.
Hey, you guys deserve it. Unbelievable. Just enjoy it, man. The best feeling in the world.
Enjoy, man. You guys deserve it. You guys are awesome. I don't think it's the only trophy you'll be picking up tonight, kid. Hell of a series. Johnny, hell of a series. Enjoy it.
What you guys did was incredible.
That's buddy.
You guys have been our inspiration. It's amazing what you've done. I feel like we've been battling for 5 years to get here, and you guys have been here three times in a row.
Sometimes you gotta lose those tough ones to enjoy this right here. That's what happened to us.
I'm so proud of you, man.
Soak it in.
We did it. You're the best captain in the world.
We fired him as the team. That's it.
Let's do it.
Amazing. Great job, man.
Thank you.
Happy for you, Frankie.
Great job.
Happy for you.
Huge job this year.
Unreal.
Congratulations to the 2022 Conn Smythe Trophy winner, Cale Makar.
Let's go, Cale! Yeah! Woo!
It's been 21 long years since they hoisted the Stanley Cup. I have the privilege to invite Avalanche captain Gabriel Landeskog to come over and hoist the Stanley Cup.
Congratulations, man. That's fantastic.
Thank you.
Let's go! Let's go!
It's heavy, is it?
There's not one player in that group whose life just hasn't changed. The dream that you have for your whole life, just an amazing series, just a privilege to watch this.
Oh my God. Oh. I love you so much.